Alright, y'all, so I'm back. We finally got this system installed. Took me a minute. I know I told y'all I was gonna make a video, a detailed video showing y'all how to hook everything up. But once we got started with this, there's no way I can make a detailed video about it because it's just too much custom work. So you just gotta be real good with your hands and know what you're doing to be able to install this on this bike. So it took us about a good 4 hours to get everything hooked up. So it really went 4 hours installing and stuff. It was like more like we're trying to figure out where to mount the speaker, which the best way to run the wire. So that took most of the time right there, but just simply installing it, that went long. So like when I do my bike, it won't take us nowhere near that much time to do it. But like I told y'all, I was gonna sell everything as a kit once I got everything hooked up. And yeah, so I'm selling it as a kit. So if you want sort of everything that we got on this bike, it'll be $950. And I'm gonna tell you why I say sort of in a minute. So it'll be $950 if you want everything that we got on this bike here. So they're gonna be your amp. That's gonna be your the speakers, of course. It's gonna be your Bluetooth module and your amp kit. So that'll give you everything you need to install the system on the bike. So I'm just selling it to you. You're gonna have to find you somebody else to hook it up, or if you local, we can install it for you. So just with this basic kit, we can install that for you for $500. If you're not local, then you know you have to find you somebody who can install it for you. All right, so back to what I said earlier. Reason why I said something sort of like we got on this bike, because so you see that we bought these speakers down here. This was the speaker that was originally in here. We changed those out. So when you buy these speakers with the $950 kit, you're gonna get these speakers. They're 75 watts a piece. 75 watt system. We replaced them with some new Rockford speakers that just came out, and they're 150 watts. All right, but it get tricky though. So these speakers here come in the can. These right here, they don't come in the can. And the problem I had was, I cannot find nowhere where I can just buy this can at. So now I looked everywhere. I can't find nowhere where I can just buy this can at. And like I said, I looked everywhere trying to find that can. Couldn't find it. So if you want these speakers in this can, you gotta buy two sets of speaker. You're gonna buy the speaker that come with the can, and then you'll buy these. They're the same size, and you'll have to take the original speaker out the can and put these in the can. And you have to change a little wiring on the back, which we did that, change the wiring on the back. Then also, once I put this in here, I did put some sealant on it to help it seal better and keep the water out of it. So you'll make sure you want to do that also. So, but now these speakers are still loud. Don't get me wrong, they loud. But it's not gonna be as loud as these, because you can put way more power to these. But once again, now don't get me wrong, these are still loud, they still are good speakers. So yeah. So if you want the kit that come with these, you're looking at $1,265. Like I said, you got about two sets of speakers. So unless you able to find your can somewhere, like I said, I can find a can. I checked everywhere. I can't find just a can, but if you're able to find your can, then you know you can save some money that way. I mean, you won't have to buy this whole set of speakers. You can just buy the can and buy those. You can save you a pretty good bit of money by doing it that way. But yeah, so I posted a video earlier showing how it sounds. It's good and loud. I mean, real loud. We installed the amp right in the trunk. I got all the wires tucked away real good and everything like that. So yeah, that pretty much it. So I'm gonna have everything listed below what we have, all the speakers, the amp. I have all the parts number and everything listed below. So because I know y'all gonna want to go check prices, trying to see if you really getting a great deal or not. So I'm gonna post all the part numbers below this video. Y'all go check it out. Guarantee you'll come back, because you ain't gonna find this stuff no cheaper than what I'm giving it to you for. And like I say, I forgot to tell y'all, if y'all do buy everything from us, and if you buy these speakers, it'll be $550 for us to install it versus the $500 if you just keep the regular ones. So y'all just let me know, and you have to send me an instant message if you wanna buy this kit from me. So I'm not gonna have it online where you just go to a website and buy it. You have to send me an instant message, and we'll go from there, and we'll get everything sent out to you. But yeah, so y'all, if you want a good system on your rack or something that's gonna be loud and sound good, You can't go wrong with these. Now, I ain't saying they're the best speakers in the world, but man, they sound good and they real loud. Like, you're not going to be disappointed. So, if y'all want that kit, then y'all know, send me a message. And I'm out. Oh, and I forgot to tell y'all, these speakers right here, they ain't just more wattage. They actually have LED lights on them. But the LED lights ain't going to work straight out the box. I know it sounds stupid, but they don't work straight out the box. So you got to buy a LED controller, and you got to buy the harness for it. So there's just another option if you want the LED lights to work. Just know you got to buy those additional pieces to make it work. I tried to get the pieces, but they didn't have everything I needed in stock at the time. So we didn't put them on her bike yet. So I'll probably go back and do it later once they get everything in stock. And then I'll probably go back and, you know, so she can have her LED lights on her speakers. But that ain't the main reason we bought these. The main reason we bought them because they was 150 watts. But I just let y'all know it do got that LED feature on there. And it do hook up to your phone. It's Bluetooth. So you can change it to any color or whatever you want to do with it. And it do look nice. I've seen videos of it. So it do look nice or whatever. So yeah. So just keep that in mind if you do want that. And if y'all do want it and we get that, just know, you know, the price is going to go up a little bit on the install if y'all want this. Because that's more wiring that got to be done. So y'all just keep that in mind.
On the phone telling Penny that's the way to do it.